there's that Jadon Sancho that you guys were asking about. They didn't load this picture in yet, but there's this. That is an insane card. Five-star skills. His weak foot won't be great, but... Thank you, Sven. Or Svenor. Appreciate you, man. If they boost his composure, which they probably won't. And then, of all the 85s, we've seen them all, unless they've included a couple of the ones that haven't popped up yet for us. But, like, Gareth Bale hasn't been... All of these we've gone through ad infinitum, so it's really just the low-end cards that we wanted to look at. Yeah. We've checked through all of these already. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, all of this stuff has been looked through. Are the icons all unchanged? Well, see, I don't know if all of this is 100% accurate. I hope to God EA just haven't been lazy and for a third straight year have not changed any of the existing icons to make some of their stats make more sense. But as of right now, at least from the data we've seen, it's all the same. Which is fucking disappointing, to say the very least, for a lot of these guys. It is. EA website already has all the stats. Well, that's a fucking disappointment. At least in my opinion, that's a massive disappointment. Yorkshire Pirlo. Shit, I just missed another F Cancer order, man. Thank you so much. Was that you, G-Tep? Thank you, bro. Much love, my dude. What's a disappointment? That icons are officially... Is it on EA's website? Where can I see that, dudes?
It was me.
Thank you, G-Tep. FIFA Ultimate Team icons. Is it here? Oh no. Oh, for fuck's sakes. No changes, which again means that Van der Sar's mid-range card is still going to be the better one. In terms of diving and reflexes, man. Wow. That sucks. How lazy can you be? They don't change anything. But again, the really cool thing is it seems like all players will be getting moments. Even the ones that didn't get moments, which is insane. So Rio will be able to see a Rio moment eventually, which I will get for sure. Sol Campbell moment. But yeah, that is disappointing, man. Really, really disappointing. So this is one of the guys we'll be grinding towards for sure. That Hullet, of course. Don't give a shit. I mean, Balak's going to be a beast again. Sock to she's going to be a beast again.